Explaining what?
Solar panels?
Solar panels.
Small people, who knows?
Let's grab it.
Alright, so we're at the second house.
I built my portfolio of cars because I really like shooting cars and taking videos of cars.
Danny, pretend Mike Tyson just called you a bitch.
I'm like short in here, boy.
Alright, George, where are we at today?
Planning.
Planning what?
Solar panels?
Solar panels.
Alright, it's like a... Initially, yeah. It was these solars. These solars.
Solars over there. But I did not see
all these fucking solars. And I charged the guy $200 and he definitely is getting a steal and I fucked myself.
It's your fault.
I know, but oh well. Easy money though. Easy money.
Alright, do your job. Spray. All you need is water, spray, and then you need a scrubber.
All you gotta do is get water and a scrubber from Home Depot or Lowe's and scrub it. So.
Here you just start scrubbing. You're gonna have to put some effort into it to do it clean. All this in here. Alright.
That's one solar panel down and we need more to go, which fucking sucks, but I'd rather do this than go clock in. We're almost done. We just got these two rows here. And then some like, probably like 8 solar panels in front of me. But probably like 16 more, and then we're done. All right, so we got done with the solar panels. Got paid $199 exactly. I always tell them $199 because it sounds better than $200. $199. We're on the way to our second house, and I told that lady $199 also. Last time she tipped me, so I cleaned her roof last year, and she called me again to clean it. So I'm gonna make $400 in one day. $400 probably in 3 or 4 hours. Easy money, right, George?
All right, so we're at the second house. It literally took me like 45 minutes to clean it. I was here last year and the lady called me back to clean it. And I got it done in 40 minutes. It's kinda clean, that's probably taking me like 20 minutes. That's $200 in like 1 hour. Let me show you the house real quick. And only the gutters were filled. Two gutters, 3 gutters, 4, 5 gutters, a little bit of debris on the house. That's it. Easy money. Right, update, we just got done with the roof. It took us, what, 50 minutes?
Something like that.
Not even an hour to make $200. You know, when the jobs come, easy money. In order to like get you, I have to be like, all the way.
Oh,
right here.
Yeah, because it's too zoomed in, right?
Yeah.
Dumb it. Too big. To the woodlands. Hell yeah.
So we're here with my cousin Ivan's Camaro over there.
And basically, I'm just taking photos just to practice and kind of build my portfolio of cars, because I really like shooting cars and taking videos of cars and just working on cars and being around cars. So what better way to just get my cousin's car, free photos for him and videos, and try to just build my portfolio of cars. That's what you're gonna see.
Going broke, niggas in the panic. Selling dope, niggas in the pallet. Young killer, city full of tannin. You testify, I hate to see it happen. New bitch, never meet the parents. Triple beam, mama keep it balanced. Build the bunker real.
You know it's a first level. Two M's on the pedal. This bitch make a bitch jealous. This cup ain't never fails. My J's ain't match your melon.
Taking pictures of the Jeep here.
So I just got done shooting Ivan's Jeep. It was pretty good. We missed the daylight sun, whatever. We missed the sun again. It's like 8 p.m. right now. And we came kind of too late, but we're able to get those lights in the angle and kind of like shoot the Jeep with those, with the headlights, street lights, whatever you want to call them. And I just did my best to get these pictures, and I'm gonna edit them like if he was my client, and just basically make them as good as I can. And that's it. I'm fucking hungry now. I'm fucking
eat. I smoke the way my brain, I think I'm going dumb. Cocaine up on my gums, I think they going numb. I'm having stomach pains, now I'm throwing up. Cause I'm a microphone fiend. Give me the bass, give me the beat, now let me lean. Tap the vein, let it stream, felt the pain. Young Martin Luther King, what a dream. That one day he and my team, we could make it with this rap and now we swag.
Proper skills, Daniel. Ooh, damn. Ooh. All right, Daniel, pretend Mike Tyson just called you a bitch.
Fuck you say, I'm gonna bite your ear, boy.